Elijah was a prophet. He talked with God a lot. They spoke about the weather, when it was dry and hot.
I'm hot.
And thirsty, too.
Elijah was quite hungry. He sat out in the heat. God sent some birds to feed him. They brought him bread and meat.
That is a miracle meal.
Wait till you see what happens next.
One day, God told Elijah to go fast as he could to find a poor old widow and ask her for some food.
We better get moving.